afternoon for the Avs. At the half boards, Landeskog took a chop at it, kept him by McCall. He gives it back. Gets it back in the circle. More to go. McCall. Nico bumped it. Shot, score! Nathan MacKinnon on a little bump pass. Roofs it top shelf. It's a power play goal. His 12th goal of the season. And the Avs strike pay dirt very, very quickly. It's now a 2-1 game.
Well, Hall will come out of that. Out of there. Now it's to him. Watch MacKinnon right in the middle. He's a right-handed shot. And the minute that puck comes across Moore, you see what he did? He was looking over his right shoulder. And the puck goes back to Makar right here. He's already looking over his right shoulder, square to MacKinnon. I mean, to Rantanen. So when Rantanen gets the puck, he just one touch. He doesn't even have to look.